Fundamental Human Needs, Wikipedia Audio. Fundamental Human Needs and Human Scale Development, developed by Manfred Max Neef and others, are seen as ontological, are few, finite, and classifiable. They are also constant through all human cultures and across historical time periods. What changes over time and between cultures is the strategies by which these needs are satisfied. Human needs can be understood as a system, i.e., they are interrelated and interactive. In this system, there is no hierarchy of needs as postulated by Western psychologists such as Maslow. Rather, simultaneity, complementarity, and trade-offs are features of the process of needs satisfaction. Manfred Max Neef and his colleagues developed a taxonomy of human needs and a process by which communities can identify their wealths and poverties according to how their fundamental human needs are satisfied. Classification. This school of human scale development is described as focused and based on the satisfaction of fundamental human needs, on the generation of growing levels of self-reliance, and on the construction of organic articulations of people with nature and technology, of global processes with local activity, of the personal with the social, of planning with autonomy, and of civil society with the state. One of the applications is within the field of strategic sustainable development, where the individual fundamental human needs are used to refine the Brundtland definition. Together with other aspects of the framework for strategic sustainable development, summarized as backcasting from sustainability principles, it enables planning and designing for sustainability. Subsistence, protection, affection, understanding, participation, leisure, creation, identity, freedom. Max Neef classifies the fundamental human needs as: needs are also defined according to the existential categories of being, having, doing and interacting, and from these dimensions, a 36-cell matrix is developed. The Belm column registers attributes, personal or collective, that are expressed as nouns. The column of having registers institutions, norms, mechanisms, tools, laws, etc. that can be expressed in one or more words. The Dalm column registers actions, personal or collective, that can be expressed as verbs. The column of interacting registers locations and milieus. Max Neef further classifies satisfiers as follows. Human scale development was created in response to neoliberalist and structuralist traditional hierarchical development systems in which decisions start at the top and flow down instead of in a democratic manner. It focuses on development by the people and for the people and is founded upon three pillars: fundamental human needs, increasing self-reliance, and balanced interdependence of people with their surroundings. This system of development gives people a platform for community organizing and democratic decision-making to empower people to take part in the planning process to ensure it meets their needs. Max Neef's fundamental human needs forms the basis for the creation of his alternative development and, as opposed to Maslow's hierarchy of needs, which focuses on a ranking of psychological needs, Max Neef includes needs that are complementary, each one necessary for achieved satisfaction. This proposal for an improved development system is useful on a small scale and gives insight into achieving fundamental needs through societal institutions. Human scale development, conception, application, and further reflections. By Manfred A. Max Neef with contributions from Antonio Elizalde Martin Hope and Hain. Recent research appears to validate the existence of universal human needs. Types of satisfiers. Human Scale Development Research.